Hey, welcome to our scene on the layers of skin. So the skin consists of three main layers, the epidermis, the dermis, and the subcutaneous fat. In this scene, we're going to focus on the five layers of the epidermis. So there's already a great mnemonic for that. Come, let's get sunburned. Come for corneum, L for lucidum, G for granulosum, S for spinosum, and B for basalis. So that's what these guys are doing. These guys are running towards the sun because they want to get sunburned. But let's focus in on each one of them over here. Let's start with one over here. So this guy in the front over here actually consists of multiple layers. You see there are a few of them on top of each other. To help us remember that the stratum corneum, is, being the most superficial layer, consists of 20 to 30 layers of dead flattened cells. And to help us remember that there are so many layers of them, we'll have various layers to him. And he's holding corn to help us remember corneum. Why is he jumping over a carrot? That's to help us remember that the stratum corneum, the cells here, are filled with keratin. Carrot for keratin. Then we have this guy who likes holding a loop. He always loves to hold a loop. Loop for lucidum. Because after the stratum corneum is the stratum lucidum. Now the stratum lucidum is only seen in thick skin. And the reason why he's jumping over a palm is to help us remember that it's seen most prominently in the palm of the hand as well as the soles of the feet where there's such thick skin. Next we have this guy who likes to hold his granny, a toy of his granny. I guess like a little model of his granny. Because this is the granulosum layer. It's the granular layer where there are distinct keratohyaline granules. And the reason why he's so purple is to help us remember that it is highly basophilic in his layer. All right, this guy, my favorite. He's holding a spine. Spine for spinosum. This is the stratum spinosum. And the reason why he's dancing on Zoom over here, dancing on Zoom on this computer, is to help us remember dancing on Zoom for desmosomes. The stratum spinosum cells are joined by desmosomes. Finally, this guy over here, who's holding a baseball base. A base. Base for stratum basalis. This is where stem cells are mitotically active. And there's a single layer over here of cuboidal or columnar cells. That's why he has a cube on top of the base over here, cube for cuboidal, to help us remember the single layer of cuboidal or columnar cells. All right, thank you so much for watching this scene. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe to the channel and take care.